I got this idea. I would make a little boat out of a tree pod, using a feather as its sail, and attach a message in a bottle. And I'd leave it on the beach for someone to find. The message would be a message of hope. A little boat of hope. Well, I did that. I started making more boats. I started making hundreds. I started making thousands. And I started to leave them everywhere. Something magical is starting to happen. You see it in the people who discover my little boats. You see something in their eyes. You see a childlike wonderment. You see something miraculous. You see a little hope. So many people are in pain, fighting battles we know nothing about. It seems that people are combing the jagged shores of their lives for some kind of a sign, a message in a bottle, telling them everything will be all right. This is just the beginning, just a tiny ripple. But imagine, millions upon millions of ripples all coming together. What could they do? They could carve a river through the cliffs of our hatred. They could become a tsunami and wash away the anguish of our souls. Just imagine. I don't know where this journey is taking me, but I have a feeling I'm not alone. I have a feeling we're on it together.